Hello.
Ready to go back?
Sure. Saw a zombie back there, but let's go.
The girls are ready to see you.
Yeah.
See, Sparkle. Right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore! Two-faced butt rag! Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
Whatever you're into.
I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi!
Yay!
Look how they just ranked her out right
here. Tell the boys we will play their game. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Hey, we got our perk. And now we can actually look around this place. So... what's our next perk? I never use this. Maximum PP is increased by 20%. I probably picked that. Stun targets. Debuffs one turn less. I always get rid of them right away anyway. Enemies suffer from inflict. Okay. Grossed out. Critically injured. Magic attack with a weapon. Inflict additional damage to burning enemies. Yeah, let's get more PP. Now I get to talk to all of them.
I bet you're thinking about something totally deep right now.
Oh.
You didn't hear from me, but Millie said that Bebe said that Ali said that Monica knows someone who has a crush on you.
Okay.
You didn't hear from me, but Millie said that Bebe said that Ali cool. said that Monica knows someone who has a crush on you.
Mouse tick. Valkyrie headband, Valkyrie armor, and Valkyrie gloves. Awesome. Looks like we do need to buy this bishop stuff. Evidence of Valkyrie's highly specific modesty. Adds 50 armor. Attack up when you kill an enemy. Alright, so... yeah, we're gonna put this crap on. Barbarian patch. Sword. Kind of icon. Sturdy protection, if not entirely comprehensive. Adds 130 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Gain 100 hit points when you kill an enemy. Kind of like a band-aid. Pentagram patch. Where is it? Oh, down here now. Are you kidding? Okay. Alright. Oh, we only have one slot. Because it's so flimsy. So we'll take that. New kids getting sexy. A Kiri headband worn by the female counterpart to the popular he-male barbarian toy set. Adds 80 armor, reducing attacks, gain 10 PP when you kill an opponent. Oh, how adorable. Awesome. Now you can see the hair headband and stuff like that. Getting way too into this, guys. This section. this aspect of it. Exoskeleton patch. Kind of like a skull thing. Or should I take that? I don't know. I'll take this. I don't think 15 armor is that much. Really?
As an honorary girl, you've been granted full access to our adorable supplies. Wanna do a little shopping?
Need ring, the dough hammer. Better weapon. The deadliest weapon known to cartoon cats and mice. Perfect attacks reduces shield by 5. Fairy princess blade. Attacks from this weapon bypass enemy defense. Glittery but abrasive. Fairy princess bow. A bit like Cupid's bow, except instead of falling in love, the target has an arrow stuck in their face. 20% damage, perfect attack. Hits for extra damage, strong against hit, penta-hard hit. Fires 5 projectiles that crit if you perfect hit. Well, it's still as good as what we have, so I'm going to leave that. Chakram. Original owner had 3 extras, but won't miss this one. 500 times 6. Bounces on 6 targets as long as 3 remain. Target starts bleeding on perfect attack. Now, is that arranged? That's arranged. It's a hubcap. Okay, so I use the gross thing on this. Yeah, girlfriend! So we'll definitely take this fairy princess blade then. No, we didn't use this thing long. I used it like once. Oh, what? I clicked the wrong. Ooh, I clicked the wrong thing twice.
Can I do a little shopping?
Yeah, I'm trying to. I'm gonna sell all that crap at some point. You know what? I'm gonna sell all this crap. I'm gonna speed everything up. We can do this. I didn't realize that. I kept Mr. Twig because I felt bad for him. Huh! Here's more stuff. Stupid spoiled whore. Gloves. A cry for help. 5 armor. 50 additional HP from healing. Stupid spoiled whore hat. Next best thing to duck lips for livening up your selfies. Max HP by 45. Opponents are more likely to attack allies. Reduces gross out damage by 25. Leather gloves said to help their wearer dominate. Adds 35 armor and plus 20% gross out damage. Leather hat provides extra safeguarding for those who know its magical word of safety. Adds 50 armor. Gain 5 PP and perfect attack. On a geo target? Oh, grossed out target. Leather armor. Leather armor is lighter, allowing maximum mobility. Makes enemies puke when they approach you. Adds 75 armor. Fairy princess mittens. Keep your hands clean while sprinkling fairy dust, which is just about impossible to wash off. Increases max HP by 100. Gain 2 PP when you debuff an enemy. Fairy princess tiara. Popular among both hippies and Renaissance fair weirdos. Increases max HP by 400. Gain 5 PP each turn. That's really awesome. Aw. And fairy princess robes. Garb of fairy royalty. Sequins enchanted. Increases max HP by 700. Gain 3 PP when you're up buffed. Aw. How cute. Alright, let's see. I'm not getting an indication of how much better it is. Hold on. No, I'm going to go into equipment. So this is level 14. ...130 armor. Gain 100 HP. It's about the same, right? That's the patch we put on. 80 armor. 50 armor. This stuff gives you a lot more armor.
Wanna do a little shopping?
Pretty sure. Yeah. Look at all the money we got. Pretty awesome. Okay, we're already changing here. We found this armor, but we're going to sell it. Then we'll put on this armor. So, man, bear, pig, hoof. Now we can actually... We're not swamped with stuff. This is a lot cuter. Plus, I think the stats are better. Skewers. Yays. And the gloves. 200 damage from the barbarian patch. Oh, and yeah, we got this blade, which is better, yes. Okay, so what do we got on this? Dire bear claw and wooden grip. Awesome. It's actually a cooler weapon to begin with. Yays. Let's see if we can sell this.
Wanna do a little shopping?
Other stuff that I just found and I'm gonna sell back to you now. Oh, I didn't put the mittens on? Ah. I modified them, but I didn't take it off. Okay.
Wanna do a little shopping?
Yeah, sell the halberd. Done. Okay. Yay, it was so cute.
I learned that betrayal can actually make your friendship stronger, and it's all thanks to you.
Well, you're welcome.
You should totally stay as a girl. It's so much better.
I agree.
We should be friends so you can like my posts.
Oh, that's why, huh?
I just posted the hottest picture of me.
Mm-hmm.
You're really different from the other boys. Like, you aren't even gross. You're really different from the other boys. Like, you aren't even gross.
How dare you call me a boy. Now, baby, I got confused. I thought she was, like, moved away or something. But I guess it's the boyfriend. We were pretending to be the long-distance boyfriend. We were the one not living around here.
That's a hot nose.
Hot nose?
You're totally hot.
Oh, thanks. Should go out sometime.
Thank you so much for clearing my name. Now when girls call me a whore, it's more in a joking way.
Oh, okay.
You're such a good listener.
Huh.
Heidi's having a slumber party. Oops. I almost forgot. You're not a girl.
Keep forgetting.
Heidi's having a slumber party. Oops. I almost forgot. You're not a girl.
Wow, look at all these friends. Nice. Sleep over at baby's house next weekend. If you can see this post, you're invited. Don't tell anyone else about this post. Baby in red like this. Now the thing is, we should really have people reacting to what we're wearing. Oh, it's in the girls' room! I had no idea it was all the way over here. Wow, she led us really far. Still wonder why we can't get in the boys' room though. Although with this outfit on, I wouldn't try to go in there.
Don't you know who you're dealing with?
Look how cute we are, it's awesome. Oh, man. Sparkle!
Kick the baby! Don't kick the goddamn baby!
That was lame.
You have to be better than that!
Damn. He's down anyway. Sunshine!
That's nice. Textbook.
Yeah, we had a lot of items built up. All that miscellaneous crap. Forging alliances. We need to go back. Talk to Jimbo.
You're the new kid I've been hearing about.
We have fulfilled all thy bounties.
What can I do for you, new kid?
Yeah, he should be like, what the hell are you wearing that for?
Oh, I hate spiders. Sure hope you blasted the heck out of it. I can't wait to see what you kill next.
I killed everything. Jimbo's key. Where did that go again?
What can I do for you, new kid?
Remember, you can legally kill anything in self-defense.
It's coming right for us.
Ouch.
Sorry. Where do we use the key? It's coming right for us!
Let us restore the balance of nature by kicking ass!
Oh my god, 42 points left. Four.
Can we get going now, please?
It only took a second. Almost literally. Where do I use his key? P.O. box? I thought I explored everything at the P.O. box.
I used to be sad, but I...
Shad. How sad. See if we can get past that rock now. See if we can find the freaking rock now. Ah, good. You feel that crab? Fight that crab thingy?
Taste like crab. Talk like people. Crab people.
Nagasaki. Look at Beebrosaurus. Six left, I believe. Five. Yeah, it's five, six. Yep, awesome. Can I go in here?
Be careful. No matter what they say, do not let one of those guys give you a makeover.
Makeover?
Human, your anus pulverized the rock that was the interdimensional gateway between our worlds. Now that it's destroyed, crab people can conquer humanity. And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, friend.
Anytime.
Hello, friend to the crab people and betrayer of humans. Your anal heroics will never be forgotten.
Cool. Crab helmet, crab carapace, crab pinchers, and a jellyfish thingy. I'm not gonna wear that stuff, but it's not as good as what we have on. Feels like shell, fits like helmet. Feels like shell, fits like helmet. Crab people. Adds 100 armor, 2 PP each turn when... Oh, inside? Oh, under... Okay, under... In the caverns, I guess. Crab carapace. Warm leg clothes. Looks like carapace. Crab people. Adds 185 armor. And crab pinchers. Grip like hands. More like pinchers. Crab people. Adds 75 armor. Melee attacking enemies take up to 50 damage. I didn't see the episode with the crab people, guys. But, you know, I catch on quick.
Ow!
Your nose is too perfect!
Yes, is that what you say?
Hello, friend to the crab people! I'm the trailer of humans! Your anal heroics will never be forgotten!
I'm helping you, Drum. Alright, let's get out of here. I guess I'm like higher up in level than I'm supposed to be. Because we really just got this ability. Why is there an orange here on top of poo? Is he really gonna try to take over humanity? Let's see if we can find Mr. Hanky. So we can get his summons again. That was awesome. Oh!
No!
Why did I stop? I hate that. Look at that, it's the same size. Well, we can go this way, duh. Yay, I think we're close.
What is all that green stuff?
It looks threatening. Get his summons again.
Howdy ho! It's good to see you, new kid. If you meet anyone who's ruining your Christmas spirit, you know how to call me.
Yay. At least he doesn't call us douchebag.
Sorry, I've got my hands full today. Amber just asked me if I was her real dad.
Oop. Pretty sure this is the way out. Yeah, apparently. Ah, yeah.
Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
I got out. Been there, done that. This time, anyway. I don't know how to get anywhere else. I wonder where the other homeless people are. Maybe past the rats. Well, really not much left to do now, is there? Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned when we talk to, I guess we're going to talk to Kyle and tell him the girls will fight with us and things are cool. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Yeah, I know lots of parts this time. 5 or 6 this time. See you then, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.